This is the Tower of the Four Wanderers. I can't go any further. Only magical beings can go inside. To get past the guards, you'll need to trick them. The ring should help you do that.
I can sense you. Reveal yourself. It's you. There are portals in this tower that can take you anywhere in our world. The ring will help you control the portals. You'll need some help to reach them. There's an altar with an angel in the center of the tower. Return the angel's wings and perform the ritual using the ring. This will teach you how to interact with magical artifacts. The next ring ability you must learn. Wonderful! You're mastering more of the ring's magic. Use the ring to control one of the portals. This task will teach you how to use them to move anywhere within our world. Once mastered, it could even return you to your home. I know the ring chose you for a reason. With you in control of the ring, it will change the fate of our world. Good luck.
Destroy anyone who gets in my way. Bow to your new queen.
It's horrible. Glivera took the magical artifacts. You won't be able to master all of the ring's abilities without portals. Without that ability, the prediction of our salvation by your hand will be false. With the help of the stolen magical artifacts, Glivera will throw off her shackles and destroy us all. Take this last artifact. You must stop the Dark Whirlwind before it's too late.
Are you following the whirlwind? It's already gone. It took the adult golems and magical artifacts. I survived because I'm small. I haven't gone through the ritual of separation from parent rock. I'll help you find the whirlwind and avenge the others. I'll need to pass through the separation ritual first. Take this. It'll help you open our history book and find out more about the ritual.